Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Night after night, AJ Styles continued to maybe the best in-ring performer of our generation, and he's always up to whatever task is in front of him. Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight. Incredible impact. This might be it. Oh, my. Right on the mark. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And not in a good place right now. For these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Looking for the finish.
He doesn't look too eager to get up. And I don't blame him.
When a superstar wins the Royal Rumble match, they immediately become part of an elite group. When they win a second Rumble, you're talking about your own exhibit in the Hall of Fame.
But to win a third, Michael, only one man has achieved that, and that is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stone Cold probably deserves his own wing in the Hall of Fame at this point.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
When we talk about Steve Austin's three Royal Rumble match wins, you gentlemen have a revisionist history. The 97 victory should have an asterisk next to it because Austin was eliminated and re-entered the match. What would you guys do without me?
Let's see. Probably have less headaches for one thing, Corey. If you have an issue with Austin's Royal Rumble history, I'd like to see you take it up with Stone Cold.
Tackles. Ruthless.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one.
Counter here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not today.
Harsh impact. AJ Styles beginning to breathe a little heavier now.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful.
Right to the heart. He needs to capitalize on it now.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Jarring impact.
Set it up.
A long way down.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, my goodness.
There's jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
What can Steve Austin do here to up the odds for success? Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Power bomb!
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Hooked up. Shigeroshi. Styles can finish the job here.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two.
He gets the shoulder up in time.
Not yet.
He's in trouble here.
AJ Styles is setting it up.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He's going for the pin.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Yeah, and AJ is showing the heart that's made him a champion. Can't teach that. AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Wow, brainbuster.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh boy, he is rolling. The Texas Rattlesnake is shaking it up again.
Measured. Oh, right to the heart. Here's Austin's opportunity to win this thing.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending of this matchup.
He's close to being done here.
Stunner!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Submission move coming up. There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver. But I'm not so sure that's enough to put Austin away.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Cobra clutch.
Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
The Russian leg sweep.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Stunner!
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's playing with him now.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Stunner!
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
It could be over here!
This is it!
Two! Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Here he goes.
Beautiful technique. Here's Austin's opportunity to win.
Had a plan and executed it. When this guy's on, look out.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Nailed it.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
And Austin, Luthor's press. Luthor's press.
Look at him go. Here's his moment, Michael.
Stone Cold can draw the curtains on this fight. The end is near for him.
Stunner!
That's how you put an exclamation point.
Look at this. This could do it.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.